Oh, thanks.
Hey, Jesse, check this out. And 3, 2, 1, pop! Pretty cool, right? You can try it too,
Chuck!
If you... You're getting pretty good at this.
You guys are working way too hard.
You're always looking to one-up us, aren't you? Seriously cool temple.
Yeah, points for Ivor, I guess. This was a good tip.
Well, Jesse?
So, are we doing this?
Order of the Stone, let's get some treasure.
Treasure!
So much for treasure. This cupboard is bare.
Come on, you know how these places work. The treasure's never just out in the open. Let's fan out and search the place. Hi, Petra.
This place is cool. Knew you'd find it.
So, how are you feeling lately?
Wither sickness free, I think. Now I'm just trying to get used to having teammates and people who worry about me. That's pretty new for me. It's nice, though.
Thoughts on this place?
I think I'd rather be in a straight fight than doing all this switch-pulling stuff. But I'm glad Ivor's intel about this place was good.
What do you think Ivor knew about this place?
Who knows? That guy's read like a million books and traveled all over the world. You probably start to learn a thing or two about a thing or two.
Okay, I'm gonna keep trying to solve this. Hey, Olivia.
Yeah?
Any ideas for how to fix this?
Well, these channels of lava are blocked in strategic locations by those sticky pistons. Unblock them? And I'm guessing something cool will happen.
So what kind of treasure do you hope we find in here?
Well, I've been working on a build that could use another couple dispensers, but some cocoa beans would be cool too.
So, have you been having a good time hunting for treasure?
If you had asked me a couple of months ago, I would never have thought I would like all this adventuring and treasure hunting stuff. But this has actually been a really good time. And I've been getting lots of great stuff to build with.
Okay, I'm gonna figure this out.
Never doubted you for a minute.
Hey, Axel.
What you need, buddy?
Axel, what do you think of the situation?
I don't know about the situation. I kinda do more blowing stuff up. So, if you need someone to do stuff like that, I'm totally your guy.
Man, we have the best adventures, don't we?
Yeah, it's pretty sweet. I was worried I wouldn't be cool enough or smart enough or whatever enough to be in the Order of the Stone. Thanks for always believing in me, buddy.
You know it. So, what kind of loot you think we're gonna find in here?
Oh, man, well, I want to make a room with an emerald floor, right?
Who doesn't?
I'm like 4 emeralds away, so getting some emeralds would be pretty sweet.
Okay, I'm gonna keep working on this.
Sounds good, dude.
Blocked again!
Thank you.
working.
Oh, wait. No, it's not. Never mind.
Getting somewhere.
Would have been disappointed if the floor didn't open up into a dark, creepy passageway.
This kind of reminds me of when we first found the Order's temple. We were such a scared bunch of noobs back then.
Hey, I wasn't scared.
No. Then who was it that was yelling, "Help me! Help me! The dispensers are trying to kill me!"
Ha! Yeah, I had no idea what we were getting into. Hilarious.
And to think, that was just the beginning.
Yeah, and that was before we'd fought Witherstorms, hung out with Enderman, reunited the Order. So crazy.
Bingo! All right, let's see what we've got.
Man, you got cake? It's just, I really love cake. My mouth is practically watering just looking at it.
Hey, if you want it, it's all you.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Thank you.
Huh. A pumpkin. Not bad. I suppose that could be useful if we run into Enderman. And looks like we've got one more thing in here. It's...
What did you find?
What are you guys talking about? Whoa, that's super cool.
I've never seen flint and steel like that before.
That glow, is it some sort of enchantment?
I don't know. I've seen people put an unbreaking enchantment on flint and steel before, but that's not unbreaking.
You could give it a shot and find out.
Okay, flint and steel, do your thing. I have definitely never seen flint and steel do that before.
Uh-oh.
Looks like some monsters have a death wish.
So what's the plan?
Yes, me. It seems like a good time for a secret handshake.
Yeah, so let's use the redstone wrap. Obviously.
Okay, creeper grab, go!
Seriously? Oh man, this is gonna be awesome.
You guys, that was amazing!
Yeah, pretty spectacular.
All these pops, where does it end?
Okay, let's get out of here.
spiders!
Only way out of here is through them, so get ready!
Let's get you out of here. I tell you guys, doing that never gets old. Woo!
Yeah, not too bad. Killing a bunch of monsters, getting sweet treasure.
Like that flint and steel thing? You gotta try it again.
I'd be curious to see it again, too. I'm dying to know how it works.
Okay, what should I burn first?
The grass. No, that stump.
Well, well, where'd you get the new toy? Looks a little, sophisticated for you, Jesse.
Order of the losers.
Yeah, losers.
Ugh, who let you guys out of your cave?
Sorry, but who are you again?
Oh, I get it. The Order of the Stone is so fancy that they don't even recognize us anymore.
Even though we used to wipe the floors with you guys every building competition.
So what are you ocelots doing here anyway?
The ocelots were Lucas's gang. We ditched that name just like we ditched him.
Yeah, we rebranded. We're the Blaze Rods now.
Blaze Rods!
Shut up, Gil. Wow, you guys are terrible at naming. That's a dumb name.
Says the heroes that just called their group the New Order of the Stone. And where's Lucas, huh? The minute the Order decided you were cool...
For whatever reason...
He wouldn't stop sniffing around you like a tame dog.
You take that back!
No.
Hey, Lucas is 10 times the guy you are.
Lucas left us to risk his neck and save you guys, and this is how you talk about him?
You probably think that thing makes you so special. Classic Jesse. You take all the best stuff and never give anyone else a chance. That should have been ours.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Blaze Rods.
There's no shame in being second-rate eight. Not everyone can do what the Order of the Stone can.
Well, that's just what I expect from someone as small-minded as you, Jesse. Hand over the flint and steel, Jesse. Don't make me ask again. You don't get that one. It's supposed to be mine! Some hero you are, Jesse! Fine. What hope do we have when heroes like you are throwing your weight around like this? It's not always going to be this way, though. Come on, you guys. Let's get out of here.
Blaze Rods!
Ooh, I told you to shut up! Look out, Jesse.
I don't remember him being that angry before.
Wow, us being the New Order of the Stone is really getting to that guy. He's gone crazy.
We should be careful. He seems different. Scarier.
Man, and all because he wanted that flint and steel. What are you gonna do with it?
Ivor's the one that told us about this temple. He might know something about it.
Hopefully Ivor can tell us more about it.
Finally starting to recognize stuff again. Feels good to almost be home.
Cheers to that, friend.
I just can't shake what Aiden was saying about us back there. We do get a lot of treasure. And I guess sometimes we might throw our weight around.
What? No. Aiden's got a bad case of treasure envy, pure and simple.
I don't know.
Yeah, not our fault we're so awesome.
I guess so.
Well, no matter what Aiden thinks, there's one thing I know.
What's that?
they think we're awesome.
They're back! You guys, they're back!
Run! Tell everyone that our heroes have returned!
Yep! New Order of the Stone is back in town!
Freaking awesome!
Welcome back! See that? Jesse high-fived me! Me! It actually hurt a little bit. Wow.
Wasn't a happy to see us scream.
Wow, that's new. It somehow manages to evoke skulls and tentacles.
Wow, that is one epic build with the lava.
Yeah, and the skull motif.
Awesome.
I will never understand your taste.
Not my fault.
Look out!
Help!
Oh, stop your whining. What are your pathetic injuries in comparison to my majestic tower?
Ivor?
Of course.
Oh, Jesse! You're back!
Don't listen to a word these fools tell you!
It's a fire hazard!
And your face is an ugly hazard! So I suppose we're even.
Man, Ivor, this is really cool.
Why, thank you, Jesse! So good to finally see someone with some vision!
Jesse, seriously? You can't let him keep this up!
Jesse, all I wanted was what any man wants. A little house of my own, with loads of lava pouring off it.
Ivor, I know you mean well, but your house wants to kill people.
Dude, you made a killer house.
Exactly! Killer!
Shut up.
Sorry, but Ivor's right. People have got to be free to build.
But that's so irresponsible.
Well, we have to tear it down. We can't let that monstrosity stand.
It's my house, Jesse. I have just as much a right to build something as all these people, don't I?
Ivor obviously put a lot of work into his new house. We need to show it the same respect that we would show a house not dripping with lava. Leave it. I'm sure we can find a way to work around it, okay?
Long live my lava house. Long live lava! Thanks, Jesse! That's right. Keep walking. Keep walking!
Always nice to see a gracious winner.
Ha ha. Haven't seen you around in a while. So what can I do for you, Jesse?
We just got back from that temple you told us about. The one in the jungle.
What? You did? Yes. Great to see you again. Let's do lunch. I'll bring the carrots. There's no telling who's listening. Meet me in the treasure room. 10 minutes.
And bring the thing you found!
Well, if we're going to keep that thing up, we should at least encase the lava in some glass to make it safer.
But, like, not too safe.
Come on, help me collect some sand. And you can make sure that when we make it into glass, it's the right amount of safe.
Okay.
We'll catch up with you later.
Yeah, once we make sure this art gets the respect it deserves.
Nice work today, guys.
Yeah, not bad, right?
It's like we should do this more often or something.
Later, guys!
Come on, let's go find Ivor.
Wow, this place is really shaping up.
Lucas? I don't believe it!
Oh, hey guys! You have some pretty cool stuff in here. Crazy stuff.
Yeah, no doubt.
Hey, Lucas! Great to see you!
It's been a while. I really missed you guys.
Well, we missed you too.
And you have so many other treasures. Boy, you've sure been busy. Oh, wow. You framed it. I'm him.
Yeah.
How are you doing?
I really, really miss him. Every morning I wake up and just for a minute, I can pretend that he's just in another room or rooting around outside looking for carrots. And then every morning I get to remember all over that he's gone.
I'm so sorry. Okay, guys. I promise I wasn't just here to bum everybody out. I actually came back because I need to tell you something. It's about this weird run-in I had with Aiden.
Ugh! I hate that guy!
Whatever you said or did, it really got to him.
Uh-huh. Yeah, we saw him too. The Order of the Stone and the Blaze Rods are just as friendly as ever.
That's an understatement.
He's just been so jealous of you and the rest of the Order ever since you saved the world from the Witherstorm. He's convinced that he was supposed to be a hero. Ever since he took over the Ocelot and the Blaze Rods, it just seems like he's gotten meaner. He's pushing Maya and Gil around.
Aiden's a stupid bully. He doesn't scare me.
Yeah, that's what I used to say too. But he's been freaking me out lately. He got super aggressive. He demanded to know what treasure you were after next. So what'd you find that got Aiden so excited anyway?
Check it out.
Wow. What a weird glow.
Yeah, I know. I'm supposed to show it to...
You found it!
Yeah! Whoa! Dude, what's wrong with you?
This is the greatest find of our time. I can't believe you're actually... that you're actually holding this.
So how'd you know where it was?
Endless research into the cracks in reality. The artifacts that shape and bend the rules as we know them.
What?
That glow. That enchantment is the work of a very old group of builders. A group so old that they existed even before the Order of the Stone.
Whoa.
Yeah. Dramatic.
So, what's the flint and steel do then?
Not 100% sure, actually. But I suspect that it's related to the exciting part. You see, if these builders truly existed, and if you found their temple, that means we're one step closer to finding the Eversource. What a beautiful sight.
Looks like you came back just in time, Lucas.
More powerful artifacts, huh?
Did you just make that up?
No! I found books, mysterious tomes, referencing it on my travels.
Mysterious tomes, huh?
The Eversource is said to be an object of incredible power, possessed by the old builders. It was some sort of treasure or artifact that gave them an endless supply of precious materials. Think about it, Jesse. That temple must have been its hiding place!
Wow! Old builders? You learn something new every day.
Okay, so this flint and steel might have this old builder enchantment, but how do you know that's where this Eversource thing is?
I've traveled near and far, Jesse, and that temple, that flint and steel, is the only firm proof that I've ever seen of the old builders.
That does seem like a pretty good bet. Old builders, Eversources, ancient mysteries. You know I'm in.
Excellent! I'll pack my adventuring things immediately!
Wait, he's coming?
Wow, sounds like you guys have a lot to get to. I guess I'll take off?
Nope, you're coming with. I need a buffer between me and Ivor.
Let's get moving!
This is so exciting! Adventure!
Lucas, I know it's daytime, but watch our backs, okay? I can't believe we're bringing Ivor with us. I mean, it's nice that he's so excited, but, not my top choice for adventuring companion.
Oh, come on, he's super funny and he makes me laugh.
I guess.
These trees are enormous! I love it so much!
He just really gets on my nerves sometimes.
Remarkable. Look at this architecture. So old. So exquisite. Oh, this is just how I dreamed it would be.
Hey, let's not get all enamored with the architecture now. We've got a treasure to find. Wow, it looks so different during the day.
Okay, but careful what you touch. There could be traps everywhere.
Petra! Blungai! Are you two as excited as I am?
I'm not sure that's possible.
What?
She means that you just seem to be super excited, Ivor.
I can't believe we missed some sort of secret area here last night.
We were kind of fighting, a ton of monsters. It's not surprising that we didn't hit every single nook and cranny.
You look excited, Ivor.
Excited? I'm ecstatic.
Thrilled! Overjoyed! The Eversource could finally be within my grasp!
Once we find it, that is.
Pretty cool temple, right?
Yeah, it's amazing. Not gonna lie to you, Jesse, I'm pretty excited to be along for the ride on this one.
Doesn't look like those lava channels work anymore. Got out of there last night. Doesn't look like it's opening up again anytime soon.
That's all right. I had enough of the spiders and lava and everything that had to offer already.
Well, that wasn't there last night. That looks promising. I'm heading up.
Fantastic! We'll follow right behind you!
Yeah. What he said.
So, you think this Eversource thing is up here?
Hard to say, Jesse. As the story goes, the old builders feared its potential, so they hid it away in a place where it would never be found. And ha! It never has been! What is Jesse doing up there?
Well, that seems promising.
Jesse! What do you see?
Some kind of portal?
It's just as I'd imagined.
Spectacular.
But where does it lead?
I don't know. This portal, it's not like anything I've ever seen.
Here goes nothing.
Thanks for bringing this back to me, Jesse. I knew you were good for something.
You're gonna regret that, Aiden.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Shut up, Gil!
Step aside, Jesse. We're heading through that portal now.
Oh, no way!
Aiden, you're done. This is where it ends.
Fine. Blaze rods! Clear me a path.
Let's go! We've got to follow them. If they get the Eversource, who knows what trouble they'll cause?
Should we go back for Axel and Olivia?
There's no time, Jesse. We can't let Aiden get the Eversource first.
I don't usually like agreeing with Ivor, but he's got a point. Who knows what kind of trouble Aiden could be causing in there?
Yeah, I guess you're right.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Don't worry, I've got you!
Oh, you are surprisingly heavy.
I am. The proportionate weight for my height. Thank you very much!
There you go. Easy now.
Yes, thank you, thank you!
There is nothing but sky down there. It's all just empty sky.
I've traveled all over our world, to nearly every corner. And there has always been land or water beneath me.
You could just fall forever and ever and ever.
Hey, you guys see that?
What?
So very strange.
If that island is a settlement or whatever, that is our best bet to find Aiden.
The city in the clouds. It almost sounds impossible.
I just don't know how we're gonna reach it.
Yeah, that's definitely gonna be a problem.
I can't believe this. We fall through a portal into another world, and then we can't even go anywhere.
I don't suppose anyone packed one of those flying machines.
That's more Olivia's bag.
Yeah, I've got nothing.
It was worth a shot. Guess we can just settle for a bridge.
I don't know. Seems like a long way. Do we have enough locks? I mean, it's really, really far.
Yes, very astute, Lucas.
This island is definitely big enough.
Really?
Yeah, if we dig up this entire island, we should have enough to get us over there.
I'm not pushing! Lucas is pushing!
I'm just trying to keep away from the edge!
It's all edge!
Okay, gang, I think that should do it. Let's make ourselves a bridge.
Excellent!
Okay, this is our stop. Everybody off.
Ivor, seriously?
Sorry, can't help myself.
You're building! I don't...
Hey, yeah, we're building. Is something wrong with that?
You don't know? You were building. Unauthorized building is against the law.
Wait, there's a law saying people can't build?
Yes, it's forbidden. This makes no sense.
No sense at all.
That's the law?
That's nuts. Building's pretty important. Everyone should be allowed to do it. Right? I mean, I'm not crazy, right?
This is making me terribly nervous, but first those other outsiders, now you.
Other outsiders? Where are they?
They went to the inn. I'm sorry, but that's all I know.
Wait, come back.
I'm super busy, sorry.
And he's gone.
Darn.
I wonder if everyone here is that nervous.
Wow.
Incredible.
Wow, that is absolutely beautiful.
Yes. Clearly the Eversource is capable of miraculous things.
And when I get my hands on it...
Hey, how about you take a massive chill pill and we find it first?
Yes!
I'm just getting excited.
And as crazy as Aiden's been lately, if he gets that thing, it would be bad.
Well, if we beat him to it, he won't be able to get his slimy little hands on the thing.
We need to find Aiden. He's got our flint and steel, and he's up to no good, but we're gonna stop him.
He mentioned an inn, right? That seems like our best lead for finding Aiden so far.
Agreed.
The Blaze Rods already have a head start, so we need to get moving. We don't have any time to lose.
Hello!
Hey, Petra, what you looking at?
Just admiring the sights, actually. This place is so cool. I'm not usually one for, like, checking out people's builds or whatever, but even I have to admit, this is really impressive.
The founder isn't accepting visitors right now.
Captain Reginald, at your service.
Hey, so what are you guys up to?
Just supervising this citizen while she does her build.
The founder finally approved my petition.
The founder?
Well, that's her palace up there. She is the keeper of the Eversource. Builds everything you see. Some days I can't even fathom how she keeps it all straight. She's incredible. I'm a fan.
She builds everything?
Yeah, well, it sure is amazing. That's why she gets to make the calls about what does or doesn't get built.
Like my build.
It's no easy feat to get all these oak blocks. Your petition was very well handled.
Oh, gosh. That's nice of you.
If you're just admiring the build, could you please step back a bit? We need to get back to it. Thanks very much.
How's it going, Lucas?
I'm okay. Just watching these guards. They really mean business.
Yeah, I wouldn't mess with them if I were you.
And where should I put them?
Yes, just get them here. I'll deal with them. Get out of here. Go, go!
Why, hello there. What can I do for you? I'm not sure what the custom is where you come from, but here, it is considered impolite to stare.
Hi, I'm sorry to bother you. Are you Milo?
Yes, that's me. A pleasure to meet you. Don't see many new arrivals here in Sky City. Now, what can I do for you, friend? I'm busy, but I can spare a moment for a friendly stranger.
I heard you talk to the Blaze Rods earlier. What did they want?
Blaze Rods, I don't know any Blaze Rods. You must have been misled. I'm sorry, but it's like I told those other outsiders, I can't help you. Now, please.
Hey, this our guy?
He tell you where to find the Blaze Rods?
How many of you are there? I told you, I don't know anything.
He hasn't told you anything yet?
Is he hiding them somewhere?
Come on, you can trust me. Nothing bad is gonna happen, just help us.
Fine, if it will make you leave me alone. That Aiden fellow did come talk to me earlier. Wanted to know where the Eversource was.
Called it!
I just told him what everyone else already knows. The Eversource is in the palace with the founder. That's all that happened, I swear.
What a bunch of creeps!
Yes, I wasn't terribly fond of them.
So where is Aiden now?
The group left for the palace, and I haven't seen them since.
Attention! Attention, everyone! Just a moment of your time, please. Emergency meeting, attendance is mandatory.
Oh, slime blocks. Curious. I wonder what that's all about.
Oh, it's the founder.
I wonder what this is all about.
Yes, I'm nervous being surrounded by so many people.
Oh, this is not good.
What are you... Oh, crap.
People of Sky City, I'm sorry to pull you from your duties, but something urgent has come to my attention. A crime has been committed.
A crime?
What kind of crime? Please remain calm. Earlier today, outsiders built a bridge into our fair city from a distant island. Whether these outsiders know it or not, this is a violation of Sky City's most sacred law. No unauthorized building.
Wait, is that you? Are you the bridge builders?
Obscene! The builders! Atrocious!
Everyone, please.
I didn't know it was against the law. It was just a bridge.
This is nuts! Jesse, wherever you are, step forward now. I have already been informed of your identity. I appreciate that you may be ignorant of our laws, but I will warn you, Sky City is small, and I promise that if you try to hide, I will find you.
We need to get to that Eversource at whatever cost. This is clearly our fastest way into the castle.
Am I getting arrested?
Wait! Don't be fooled by the Founder's lies. I can help you come up with a plan to get into the palace.
Here I am! I built the bridge!
Are you crazy? Does she look like she's gonna help us?
Hey, don't treat him like that. We didn't do anything wrong.
The builders!
Knew you'd see it my way. Thank you, Jason.
Hey, hands off the ropes.
Guards, bring them forward. Jesse, I'll find a way to help you. I promise.
Let go of me, this incense!
Excuse me! Come with me.
We meet at last.
Hello there, Founder. I'm Jesse.
So I gathered. I admire your honesty in stepping forward. This should be interesting. Service to Sky City, I grant you these gifts.
There, see? That minecart she summoned. It must lead to the Eversource.
Really? That's what you're focusing on? I'd say we have bigger problems on our hands. Like Aiden. Look at him all friendly with the Founder. That's bad news.
Lucas is right. We need to figure out what Aiden is up to so we can stop him. That's what we need to stay focused on.
I've got the feeling I already know what Aiden is up to.
Take your reward and enjoy the bounty of Sky City's generosity.
Carrots? Really? You gotta be kidding.
We are honored, wonderful Founder.
Of course. Now go. I have criminals to deal with.
Good luck, Jesse. I hope you like being doomed.
Totally doomed.
Blaze Rods! This plan is crazy, Aiden. You're never gonna pull it off.
I wouldn't be so sure about that, Jesse. And you're going to get what's coming to you.
Out of my way, Reggie.
It's Reginald. Come on, criminals. Time to see the Founder.
Jesse and accomplices. You have committed acts of wanton and illegal building, something specifically forbidden by our laws. Explain yourself.
This could still turn out okay.
Are you kidding? She does not sound friendly.
But I didn't know it was against the law when we started to build. We were stranded. What were we supposed to do?
Ignorance won't get you any favors. Aiden told me all about you, Jesse. About how you're a tyrant back home. About how you and your Order of the Stone steal all the world's treasures for yourself. About how you're here to steal the Eversource from my city. A terrible act of treason.
Founder, ma'am, that's actually not what the Order of the Stone does. Yes, we collect treasure, but we help save the whole world. We're not tyrants or thieves. Aiden's got that all wrong.
Really? Jesse, it's clear that you're the little ringleader, so how about you come with me?
Okay.
I guess we'll just wait here, then.
Tell me what you see.
I don't see anything. It's just empty.
Precisely. As you can see, nothing exists below us, only the void. Resources, every kind, are incredibly precious. And when something falls, it is gone forever. It is why building only happens when I dictate it. People only receive materials when I allow it. Otherwise, we would collapse back into chaos. It is my duty to keep my people safe, and the only way I can do that is if our laws are obeyed.
Well, yeah, but you've got the Eversource, right? Can't you just use that to make more materials?
It is not that simple. People act as though I want things to be this way. Allocating the limited resources. Risking my life every day.
Wait, what do you mean by limited? I heard the Eversource could make unlimited precious materials.
If only it were so simple. I'll have you know that before I found the Eversource, this world was nothing more than a cluster of pathetic islands in the sky. I do this for my people. That is why I do what I do.
But you don't need to do it alone. We could help you. We could work together.
Being the leader of this city, it is a tiring burden. But no, this is my city. These are my people. And it is my responsibility. I think I've heard quite enough.
Good. Now that you're back, we can talk properly.
Reginald, I've made my decision. While I'm not convinced that you are here to steal the Eversource, the fact remains that you constructed a bridge of dirt without authorization. That is why you and your companions are to be detained until I can discern the full truth of the matter. Reginald, please remove them.
Yes, ma'am.
What? Oh, come on. I wanted to help you. Don't do this.
I'm afraid this is the way it has to be.
Sorry, outsiders. Founder's orders. No changing your mind now. You guys have some really fascinating stuff here.
You suck.
Hey, I'm just doing my job.
Whatever, Reggie.
Oh, wow. What is this?
That's mine? It's almost like dirt, but not. That's called sand. You've never seen sand before?
Sand? Wow. What's it do?
Are you kidding me?
We are not going to explain sand to the guy locking us behind bars. I refuse.
Well, whatever it does, it's going in the chest with everything else.
Nothing sadder than an unimportant man on the world's tiniest power trip.
Hey, I don't have to take this. I'm in charge here. You're criminals. Aiden told everyone all about how horrible you are. He said that you burn down trees just for fun. That you steal all the world's treasures and hoard them for yourself. He also said that you tame wild animals just so you can make them chase innocent people.
Does this look like the face of a horrible criminal?
Well, no. I suppose you don't seem that way now that I meet you. I'm sorry, but this is the way it has to be. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go help the Blaze Rods beef up security. Can't believe I'm taking orders from that sniveling little... Stay here. Don't cause any trouble. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Reginald, I promise I'm not lying. You can believe me.
Really? Kind of seems like a your word versus their situation.
Reggie, listen to me. You've seen how they act. They're not good people. You know it.
Okay. Let's say you make a good point. And I'm not saying you do. But hypothetically, why would I, Captain of the Guard, let you, a criminal, out of that cell?
I'll never know how you looked at them and thought, there are some upstanding citizens.
Reginald, because you know it's the right thing to do.
Well, you do make a compelling argument.
Okay, let's say I'm heading to the pantry to get you prisoners some bread.
And maybe you'll forget to lock the door?
Please just get out of here. Get to the throne room and stop the blaze rods.
Nice work! Now, onto the Eversource.
I mean, I understand wanting to stop the blaze rods, but you can't still really want to steal the Eversource, can you?
Ivor's right. We've gone through way too much to give up on getting the Eversource now. It's going to be mine.
You see, Lucas?
Throne room was back this way.
Here we are, back in the throne room.
Keep your voice down. We don't know if we're alone in here.
I don't know. Looks deserted to me.
Lucas, look out! Hey!
Wait, stop! Milo, easy! That's Jesse and Lucas. Jesse, I can't believe we found you!
I can't believe you punched me. Ah, yes. I feel absolutely terrible about that. Let me assure you.
Petra, what in the world are you doing here?
We were actually planning to break you out of jail, but I guess you guys have that covered.
Hello again, Jesse. It seems fate has destined our paths to cross once more.
Maybe you should look at someone's face before blindly punching them next time? Pro tip.
I am terribly sorry about that, friend.
What are you doing here anyway? I don't see any inns that need keeping.
In actuality, I'm the leader of a group that wants the same thing you do.
It's a rebellion.
It is a long story. In short, my people want to free the Eversource from the Founder's clutches so that everyone may use it. If Aiden and his blaze rods steal the Eversource, we'll just be trading one tyrant for another. And I won't allow that.
Yeah, he's gotta be stopped.
If we work together, we can find it first.
I do like the idea of beating Aiden.
Hey, if Petra says you're cool, that's all I need to hear.
The Founder's secret entrance is supposed to be somewhere in this throne room.
Yeah, there was a door here before with a minecart.
Yeah. What happened to it?
Just need to make something to activate that redstone circuit again. There's gotta be something in here we can use.
Like a lever. If you can find one of those bad boys, we'll have that secret door open in a snap!
Huh.
A cobblestone generator.
Amazing!
Lava and water.
Placed exactly far enough that when they collide, it creates cobblestone! Genius!
That is ingenious!
Poor dead bush. Barely more than a bundle of sticks. Hopefully no one will miss one dead bush. Perfect. I think that should be everything I need to make a lever now. Okay, let's do this. Ah, my old friend the lever.
Fantastic!
Yeah, didn't know you were watching.
My apologies. It is still just such a thrill to see someone so confident and sure in their building abilities. You and your friend Petra have been very inspiring to me and my people. With your help, we may finally liberate ourselves from the Founder's clutches.